Las Vegas, Nevada. Getting set for one-on-one competition. We just found out moments ago that they're on their way out. In less than 2 weeks on pay-per-view, it'll be Kurt Angle and Triple H one-on-one for the number one contender slot. So I guess Triple H with the Royal Rumble didn't mean a damn thing.
Well, I tell you that tonight Raw is brought to you by Truth. We've got knowledge. Pass it on. Inspect Truth.
And by Stacker 2, the world's strongest fat burner. Call 1-800-LIGHTLINE or visit www.stacker2.com.
And by DreamWorks Pictures, the time machine is going to be in theaters March 8th.
Bubba Ray Dudley and RVD will go one-on-one here. And again, I don't think it's fair that Mr. McMahon can penalize his son-in-law as he has. And look at Devon on the outside. I'll tell you what, this is going to be a tough road to hoe for Rob Van Dam with Devon Dudley and the erstwhile Duchess of Dudleyville. Both at ringside.
Stacy Keebler, you got those kind legs there.
What kind?
Kind I'd like to have wrapped around me. Oh, they're beautiful. Hey, but you know, you talk about Mr. McMahon making this match with no way out. Right, Triple H wins the Royal Rumble. That's an automatic shot at WrestleMania until Mr. McMahon changes his mind. You know, there's a lesson to be learned there, JR.
I'd like to know what that is.
Nope. Don't ever call your father-in-law an a-hole. That's what Triple H did.
RVD. Nice leg sweep takedown on Bubba Ray Dudley. And Van Dam with a rolling thunder on his 325-pound adversary. And look at this.
What is Stacy Keebler doing up there? Look at those legs.
He's got Jack Dolan infatuated.
Yeah, he's looking at her legs. They go on forever.
Hey. And look at Devon trying to take a shortcut.
He's not going right here.
I think Jack Dolan is admonishing.
Stacy, you should have been on the other side of the ring.
King, I think Devon Dudley's being sent back to the locker room.
Wait a minute.
Come on, man.
What kind of guy is Jack Dolan to send her back to the locker room?
Oh, maybe he's trying to be fair. What a novel concept. And both Stacy Keebler, oh my, and what a Bubba bump. RVD completely distracted all this.
Couldn't he have just sent Stacy Keebler over here to the announce table? I'll keep an eye on her.
Would you be responsible for it?
Absolutely.
You think you're a qualified chaperone?
Yes. She looks tense. Maybe she needs a massage.
Rob Van Dam now with Bubba Dudley in the neck breaker. The damage may have already been done here. We got a two count out of it. Still to come. Tag team main event live here in Las Vegas. Stone Cold and The Rock meet the Undisputed Champion and The Undertaker later here tonight.
What a match that's going to be, JR.
We're still awaiting Mr. McMahon's arrival and what he's going to do, if anything, regarding Ric Flair tearing up the agreement to sell McMahon back the stock that Flair bought from Stephanie and Shane several months ago.
I still can't believe that Ric Flair did that, and he wouldn't have done it had not that ravenous rattlesnake come out here and stunned Mr. McMahon.
R.V.
There you go.
Bubba Dudley rubbing it in, hammering RVD into a near fall.
The D stands for Dudleys. Everybody knows that.
Folks, don't forget the tickets go on sale this Saturday in such great cities as Tampa, Florida, Kalamazoo, Michigan, Fort Wayne, Indiana, Detroit, Cleveland, Montreal, Ottawa, and, of course, in Toronto for WrestleMania Access, all going on sale this Saturday.
Did you say Tampa, Florida?
Absolutely.
I'd like to take Stacy Keebler to Florida and Tampa with her. Oh, look out!
And Bubba Dudley looking to put RVD away.
Oh, no!
Nice spinning heel kick by RVD. And Van Dam now with his cat-like agility. Oh, he's awesome. And got him a five-star. Man, Van Dam with a five-star. And without any backup.
Here's your winner, Rob Van Dam.
Bubba Dudley thought he had his called for backup. The referee sent him back to the locker room. RVD with a... Wait a second. RVD with a victory.
Hey, got a movie coming up?
Congratulations, RVD. You are that rising star. But unfortunately for you, your dreams won't come true because they're about to be shattered. Courtesy of the one man whose name you'll never forget.
King, Rob Van Dam, who just scored a huge victory over Bubba Ray Dudley. Oh, Van Dam in a very, very precarious position here.
He's not going to like this little double feature.
Oh! Now that is heinous. That is a blatant move meant to disrupt things.
Disrupt things? Oh my gosh.
Man, this is sick. Goldust is sick. The bizarre one assaulting Van Dam. So it's Van Dam that has been the object of those strange and bizarre statements made by that man. But why? Why has Goldust singled out Rob Van Dam to be a victim here?
Who has ever been able to figure out anything that Goldust has done or will do?
Goldust has truly asserted himself extremely physically and with malice against Rob Van Dam.
Check it out, Rob Van Dam watching the Titantron when from behind Goldust. I don't know where he came from. He came right past our announce table here.
I didn't see Goldust come by us until they got in the ring and then caught Van Dam from behind. The cheap shot from behind, the low blow, and then this neck breaker. And the bizarre one has singled out Rob Van Dam.